Oh, hi there. Do you want to be successful in life like I am? Well, we did the research and the results are in. There's no possible way to be happy or successful in life unless you go into crushing debt to attend a four-year university. Still not convinced? Well, here are seven reasons you must go to college if you ever hope to be successful in life. Number one, attending college will ensure you enter the workforce with almost zero of those annoying practical skills. You know, skills like working class peasants who make $200,000 per year installing HVAC systems. You don't need that. You'll amass mounds of crippling debt, which is a great life lesson in poor decision making. Plus, crippling student loan debt will keep you from buying a house, which is good because houses are a lot of work. Number three, you might meet your future spouse passed out in a puddle of vomit at a party. And if you get married, you can start your life with two times the student loan debt. The American dream. Number four, unlimited frozen yogurt at the food court. And get this, for only $40,000 per year. Practically pays for itself. Number five, you get to experience the joy of paying $300 for a textbook on gender studies you'll never read. And after you graduate, you can look forward to a lifetime of fundraising calls to help students pay for their $300 gender studies books. And number six, learning new life hacks, like putting bounce dryer sheets behind a fan to overcome the smell of your roommate who never showers. Invaluable knowledge. Number seven, if you acquire a graduate degree, Starbucks might let you become a shift manager, and you can match the career earnings of a postman when you're 56 and really make bank in your 60s. Need we say more? There's no question that a college degree is your ticket to success. Now get out there and make your mark on the world. And please, no whip on my latte.
Oh, dang, that was funny.
Man, that hit my funny bone right in the funny bone.
Yeah, we're watching our own videos and saying they're funny. How cool is that?
I mean, who does that?
Who does that? So. We do that. Live action sketches, animation, podcasts. We have it all on the Babylon Bee YouTube channel. So we want you to subscribe to it so you can get notified. How do you get notified? Don't you have to click like a...
I think there's a bell picture.
A bell.
And click the little bell.